Alright, what we're looking at right now is the World Wide Web as viewed through a half-inch diameter cathode ray tube, that's a CRT monitor. This is a little video picture tube that was used in the viewfinder of a camcorder about 10 or 15 years ago. It's connected up to a little device which will show computer video on it. It has very low resolution, so the screen size is set to 640 by 480 pixels, and also the accessibility option is turned on for high visibility and high contrast. So the writing is almost big enough that you can read it. Unless you get into some fine text, then you can't see anything at all. But we can see pictures on it. This is a picture of my basement. We can watch YouTube videos on it. Here's a funny video I made of a robot.
Anyway, if we could get Gary to push the button.
We can even type text using Notepad. Let's see how it works. I'll try something a bit smaller. That's all.